Roger. Over.
Yeah, it's quiet. Too quiet. Scary.
Replacements for dog company. Just took a shortcut.
What's your names and serial numbers?
Joe Winston, 311-56628.
Marvin Kadensky, 545-72369. What's the sweat?
Didn't they tell you guys to stay on the road?
That was a couple extra miles. Just took a shortcut.
You jerks want to stay alive. You better keep out of these woods. Crowds have been infiltrating all through here. A dog company's about a half mile...
Danke, jerk.
Noch nicht.
Yes.
And come out where I can see you.
All right, we're coming out right now.
Pretty good English for a kraut. What do they got, special schools for you guys? I suppose you know who won the World Series and all that.
You're not gonna fool anybody with that routine. Let's go.
Wait a minute. You mean you're not a... I thought...
Get him up on your head.
Look, I thought you were an infiltrator. That's why I shot at you. We were just jumped by a bunch of Germans in GI uniforms. I thought you were with them.
Yeah, I know all about it.
It's the truth. I'm not a German. I'm with Able Company, Weapons Platoon. The name's Driscoll, Carl Driscoll. 363-27448. I'm from Cleveland, for Pete's sake.
Just move out.
Well, you listen to me. Look, if you're not a crowd...
Now, listen to you, G2. Now, get that belt off you and move out.
Drop that gun!
Jason. And Vic Morrow. Guest star, Nick Adams.
We were coming through the woods when we got hit. I think he was one of them.
I didn't shoot anybody. I got separated from my squad. I was trying to get back to them when this guy almost picked me off.
He's lying.
He could be. But on the other hand, so could you. Look, I got a patrol laying dead out there, shot by people claiming to be something they're not. Now, I don't know which of you is telling me the truth, or if you're both bloody liars.
There's one way to find out. Take us back to our lines.
I intend to do that. But you understand this. As far as I'm concerned, you're both Jerrys. And I'm not a bit shy about shooting you in the back. Now, you lose your gear.
How do we know you're not a crowd yourself?
You don't. Get moving.
Well, am I glad to see you guys.
Get him up. He's over there.
Hey, what's going on around here?
I ask him.
I suppose you're a Yank, too, like these two fellas.
He thinks we're both German infiltrators.
And he's right about one of us.
Hey, look, I don't know these guys, and I'm no Kraut. My name's Dick Johnson. Look at my dog tags. Okay, so I speak a little German. That don't prove nothing. A lot of guys can do the same thing. Look, I don't know who was shooting at me.
Hey, English.
Hold out your hands.
Huh?
Hold out your hands. Both of them. Those handcuffs in the dirt. They belong to you, don't they?
All right, I was in a little trouble and they were bringing me in when we got hit.
Your name's not Johnson either. This fella is missing his tags.
All right. My name's Roberts, Marty Roberts. All my dog tags are in my pocket. Look, I got drunk last night in the village a couple miles down. I got in a fight and hit a sergeant. They turned me over to those guys. When we got hit, I saw that they were dead, and I figured I'd take off, get back to my own unit, and no one would be the wiser. Hey, you can't blame me for not wanting to get court-martialed, can you, huh? I mean, that's the truth, so help me.
Why'd you switch to tags?
Well, I,
Never mind, I don't believe you anyway. If you are Yanks, which I doubt, you got nothing to lose by coming back as my prisoners. Besides, you got no choice.
What'd you do that for?
If I don't have it, you won't jump me for it. Here. Look, I don't trust you any more than I do them. Only with your leg, I figure you'll be a lot easier to handle. Now get going. That way.
Wait a minute. The lines are more over this way.
What lines?
The American lines. We moved up 2 days ago.
He's gonna walk us right into the Germans. That's just great.
Yeah, you'd really hate that, wouldn't you?
Get going.
Betting the German is.
Now, tell me.
The guy with the gun.